While the Trump administration is attempting to make it harder for children of some U.S. service members living abroad to automatically become citizens. Now, that's according to the policy alert released Wednesday by U.S. Citizenship and Immigration Services. Now, the rule appears to primarily affect the children of naturalized citizens serving in the military who haven't lived in the U.S. for a required period of time. The Defense Department estimates that there are roughly 100 such cases every year. The rule also affects certain U.S. government employees living abroad. It does not render anyone ineligible for citizenship. It just limits the ways in which children abroad can become citizens. The rule has no effect on anyone born in the U.S. However, President Trump did roughly say he was considering ending birthright citizenship.